Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
watching.
They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
What is Jilly coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh. Coming.
Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell. Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Damit herzlich willkommen bei Shenhua Hell's Blade. In die liebe Shenhua, die einen Beutel dabei hat, der den Kopf abgeschlagen wurde. So wahrscheinlich ihren Freund dabei hat, ne? Also das war ja ihr Freund. Das Spiel ist so strange, abgedreht, gruselig. Eigentlich genau meine Kragenweite.
Focus. Look closer.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living follow this one.
Yearns for life, hungers for it, like a pack of wolves on a hunt. But she's not stopping.
Und es ist einfach nur richtig gut gemacht. Wow. Okay, und dann muss ich jetzt rüber. Aha.
The land of mist and fog. The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place Helheim. They call Helheim.
Den Liebsten hat sie da dabei. Und er atmet noch in diesen Beutel. Ist das strange. Boah. Lillian
ist mein
Liebster. Lillian, komm mal zu dir.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him.
Hörst du? Oh.
He's already dead.
Stimmen, ganz viele Stimmen in meinem Kopf. Fast wie in echt. Auch ganz viele Stimmen in meinem Kopf. Die Toten können den überqueren, aha. Das ist schwer zu vergessen, aha, aha.
The old fool yeah. said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Bei mir haben wir Sinn, na klar. Wahrscheinlich der da hinten. Aber mal schauen, wie weit ich jetzt hier so. Wie weit kann ich denn hier gehen? Ah, okay, hier ist Andy, hier ist die unsichtbare Wand. Ah, okay. Und so viel Freiraum habe ich dann gar nicht. Zwingt mich das quasi dahinter. Gut, 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 gut. Wenn ich so seitwärts schaue, dann geht es ja auch seitwärts. Das ist cool gemacht. Wieder einen Stein zu fokussieren.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness.
Und Finsternis, oh.
Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Dorthin muss ich gehen. Und mal kurz mal die Steuerung anschauen. Weit. Interagieren ist A, Rennen ist LB, Ziehen ist RT, Bewegen ist hier, Aussehen ist das, Fotomodus ist dort. Schlag ist X, Schwerschlag ist Y, Nahkampf ist B. Okay. Blockieren ist RT, also das obere. Ausweichen ist A. Aha. Gut, das ist ja eine richtig schöne Steuerung. Überhaupt mal nicht kompliziert gemacht. Stimmen, wie wir sagen, wo ich hin muss. Manche ermutigen mich, manche halten immer nicht. Warum soll ich in Gefahr sein? Jetzt kann ich auf jeden Fall nicht mehr zurück. Okay, meine Stimme sagen dasselbe. Hübsches Tor. Versiegelt. Das ist gefährlich, aber fass es an. Fass es an unbedingt. Ich bin die nächste Stimme in deinem Kopf. Komm, fass es an.
It's good to see you again.
You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one. Look.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
See. What happens if you focus?
Yeah.
Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
Okay.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Good work, Chris.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
It's nice to have fun here.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here.
Ja, was hilft dir das, wenn ihr ständig da seid? Das ist wohl richtig.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip.
Oops. Oh, okay. Ein Checkpoint. Oh, oops. Kann ja doch sterben. Ihr seid so gedacht, dass man hier so gleich sterben könnte. Ein sehr fairer Checkpoint.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Muss ich mit ihr einen Handel abschließen? Okay. Okay. Ein Tor unbewacht.
Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh! Someone's here.
It's here? Yeah. Wer ist denn hier? Ich bin hier, hallo. Ich.
what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Ein Kampf. Reagiert sehr gut. Schlagen. Okay. Kreative Ideen habe ich jetzt gerade auch nicht. Es ist wie Luft. Also ich wehr mich gut. Mit die konnte ich jetzt gar nichts ausrichten. Überhaupt nichts.
Spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
Ich kratzen, es regnet.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Völkschlag wächst die dunkle Fäulnis. Die Fäulnis schon nur das Kopf erreicht, ist ihre Aufgabe vorbei. Und jeglicher Fortschritt ist. Das ist. Härter wie. Dark Souls.
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for For now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born. And was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Nein, damit hätte ich jetzt nicht gerechnet, dass es eine Kuh ist. Kann man ja auch noch fressen nebenbei. Oh. Was sagen die ersten zwei Türchen hier?
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Hm? Was zweite, was hat das wenig zu erzählen?
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Okay, liebe Leute, wie es weitergeht, im nächsten Teil.